NASA iTech is a unique initiative created to search for and identify innovative solutions to problems here on Earth and advanced technologies necessary to solve the challenges of future space exploration. The National Aeronautics and Space Administration, NASA, has a long-standing history of inspiring cutting-edge research that enables revolutionary changes that touch all of our lives. The top 10 finalists for 2018 NASA iTech Cycle 1 were recognized at the culmination of the NASA iTech Forum at Canon USA headquarters for their entry's technical viability, the likely impact on space exploration, and the potential for commercialization. The top three winners in alphabetical order were FGC Plasma Solutions, Germ Falcon, and Somatic Labs. FGC Plasma Solutions from Argonne, Illinois, presented a plasma-assisted fuel injector that improves combustion in jet engines and gas turbines. This technology has the potential to reduce fuel consumption at low power and may translate to over $600 million in U.S. airline savings. With the help of plasma to change the control of combustion in engines, a wide array of improvements and cost savings are possible. Technological advances such as the plasma-assisted fuel injector go hand-in-hand with NASA's Green Aviation Mission, which has a goal of reducing CO2 emissions in Earth's atmosphere. Germ Falcon Dimer LLC from Los Angeles, California, introduced their commercial aircraft UVC sanitizing robot called Germ Falcon. The Germ Falcon was designed to eliminate viruses and bacteria known to cause disease on high-touch aircraft surfaces using ultraviolet C-band photon light. A 99.9% or greater germ kill rate could be achieved on a commercial airplane in less than 5 minutes. Germ Falcon certified and sanitized flights could aid in the prevention of global outbreaks of highly contagious diseases, keeping us all healthier. Germ Falcon also showcased an autonomous UVC robot for spacecraft, the Germ Rover. Using position sensors and strategically placed drone-like propellers, the rover could expose and sanitize all interior surfaces of human-occupied spacecraft to germicidal UVC, and then return to its recharging base. This has the potential to significantly protect astronauts' health in space missions. Somatic Labs from Phoenix, Arizona, presented design software and reference hardware that animates the human sense of touch. Their haptic platform allows anyone to receive alerts, notifications, or instructions that move across a user's skin as vibrotactile patterns, such as pulses, shapes, and directions, making this new channel of communication more accessible and intuitive. The haptic sensor retrains the brain to respond to certain sensory data in specific circumstances. For example, a patient with an inner ear dysfunction causing the loss of balance might use the sensor to trick the brain into believing that the sensor notification was the normal nerve impulse. This could allow the person to overcome the balancing issue. The tactile interface for augmented reality could improve existing communication systems and might aid NASA astronauts on future human space exploration missions. These top three finalists are all moving their innovative ideas forward, bringing us closer to addressing gaps in technology for future space and Earth exploration. Find out how you can get involved at nasaitech.com.